what made you to come from Nagpur to Bangalore?
We have seen all the posts, blogs and reviews, everything, so we narrowed down on WMA, and I think we did not make any wrong decision.
There are a lot of people who need this kind of thing in Nagpur, yes. And there are students especially.
We can integrate this thing and come up with better ideas, better solutions for people around there and for our group as well.
Just for our listeners, why don't you just give an introduction, who you are, what do you do, and a little bit about the group and the institutions that you're working on.
I'm the head of ADCC Academy Private Limited, which is a dedicated training division of Meghe Group. It's a 35-year-old group and it's a conglomerate, and we are into diverse fields, predominantly into education. We run engineering colleges, medical deemed university, we have got schools, we are into real estate, banking, employee strength is around 10,000, student strength is around 40,000 at any given point of time.
I joined in the group way back in the year 2011. I joined as an assistant professor in one of the engineering college. I joined ADCC Academy and I got into marketing.
I joined ADCC Academy as a marketing executive for hard skills training programs. I used to do marketing for this entire domain. Currently, I am handling website and software development department.
Even though you have a lot of busy schedule, you got a lot of things to handle, but you know, it's the dedication and the time you all took to come here and take this as a learning, you know, that fascinates me. What made you to think about digital itself?
This is the future. We does not want to miss out anything because we have been the pioneers and we love to do things that are not there, and we try to bring in change as soon as possible. So this was the whole idea, that we want the Meghe Group also to be as good as any other group from a metro city.
We went for an event. So how was it? How was the other experiences?
So SEM Rush was one of the amazing. I mean, you say all speakers were amazing. One from Flipkart, one from Social Panga, and experts like you. It was such a good platform for beginners like us to understand and to learn digital marketing.
I think we have got sufficient infra at Nagpur where we can integrate this thing, and probably we can look at future and come up with better ideas, better solutions for people around there and for our group as well.
Somebody like y'all, like who's in a position like this, are able to come down and learn throughout without any breaks, without anything. I mean, it that's what makes us happy, you know, when to share.
Look, Suraj, what content, when we talk about content, because we being from the training space only, we know content can be flat. And what makes it interesting is the person who delivers it.
Right.
The only reason behind why we are sticking to our places for 8, 9, 10 hours is because the trainers and the content, these are the two things that matter most. So the trainers are very engaging. So the way things has been explained to us with live demonstrations, going on, logging into accounts and seeing, doing it ourselves. So probably that kind of training model that you have developed has kept us engaged throughout, day in, day out, and probably you might have seen that our engagement level has grown from day one to now.
Absolutely.
It is the 10th day that we are into.
Yes.
We always had a wide idea about that, what digital marketing, how it works, was beyond our imagination.
Right.
What we learned over here. I think now we know how things work.
Right.
And probably that would help us to make informed decisions in future.
What made you to come from Nagpur to Bangalore rather than going to Mumbai or, you know, Delhi or somewhere else?
WMA for the reason, because most of the people provide this thing online.
Right.
Right. That too on weekends. Right. Here, we were running out at the time. It's, so we wanted to have it like in one go. And we always wanted to integrate instructor-led training with online training, which we were not getting anywhere else.
Right.
So, and then the word of mouth, because we have seen all the posts, blogs and reviews, everything. So we narrowed down on WMA, and I think we did not make any wrong decision.
Hopefully, you know, we were up to your expectations.
Yes. One thing that we are going to do from day one is that we are going to start practicing the things that we have learned as soon as we land in Nagpur.
Wonderful, wonderful. Now that's what makes us, you know, feel better, because it's so much you learning, and how do you take this one and how do we implement it at the end of the day, that when you see results, that's what makes us happy. And of course, we are going to have not just this course, we're going to continue our relationship on various levels. I'm sure you're going to take this to the next level. Yes, and we know there are a lot of people who need this kind of thing in Nagpur. Yes. And there are students especially, take the initiative and show them, hey, this is what you should do. Now that makes a huge difference, and that's what will make us happy to see that and see how you are implementing it. And of course, we'll be able to come there and share our knowledge as well.
Yes, definitely. Meghe Group.
Congrats.
Thank you.
It's a great association. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody, guys. You guys also did a good job. Thank you so much. Congrats.
Thank you.
Thanks for the first interaction. He came and he gave all the things. Unless we wouldn't have met, this wouldn't have happened. So thank you so much. One person to hang out with. Thank you so much. It's great.
Great experience that we have, and something new that we always wish to learn. So we have learned. And thank you to each and everybody from W.